I am back again. Just as a little FYI, the stream today is probably going to be kind of short-ish because I do have other things I do need to get do today, like chores and shit. But I'm gonna hopefully last a little while. And yes, I remember leaving it off. We were about to head to Zen. I don't know how close we actually are to going to Zen, but you know.
Ah, a fellow scientist.
Dr. Freeman, it really is quite an honor, but I'm sure you understand this is no time to be making conversation.
Yeah, fuck you. You're fine.
Dr. Freeman, so glad you made it.
Yeah, so we were heading off.
I've one final accoutrement for you. This is the Long Jump Module. I created it expressly for navigation in the world beyond. I certainly hope you've received long jump training, because once you're in Zen, you will need it.
Double jump, basically.
So, you're actually gonna go through with this, huh? You're braver than you look.
Hey man, don't judge me.
This here's my personal collection.
Holy shit.
Best military grade hardware this side of the Rio Grande. Have at it.
Fuck is this for? Bruh. Alright, let me out, please. Decontamination, let's go. Arm loading screen. Here it is. Oh, I remember this well.
Hello, Freeman. I'm up here. Practice your long jump if you must, but hurry up.
Hey, buddy.
All right. I can open the portal now. The process is complicated, and once it has begun, I must not be interrupted or I'll have to start all over again. Don't enter the beam until I give the okay. Understood?
Roger.
I will begin.
Come on. is what the health packs and shit is for.
Get yourself into position. It's ready. Must go. Now.
Oh, what the fuck? Oh, this is cool. Doctor Who shit right here, man. What the fuck? I didn't realize I had all of my shit, not loaded completely. So, yeah, I'm out of old pistol ammo, but, you know. Oh, that's such a cool fucking shot. That shit's fucking cool. Penis rock. I wish the original Portal looked like, not Portal, the original Half-Life looked like anything like this. Man, the original Half-Life Zen, I think everybody knows this at this point, but the original Half-Life Zen fucking sucked. Not in like a, oh, it was like bad level design way, it was legitimately just like, not that good. Actually, like, no point coming down here. Okay. I'm sure that was part of it. Bro, how am I so low on ammo on this gun, too? What the fuck? Shoddy for now, man. Jesus. Oh, I did the double jump, but that not work. Yeah, this healing funny. I can't do it. I have to do it on the platforms only. I don't know how that works. like I just did it there, but it didn't do anything. That's interesting. There was probably something where it was like you can only do it when on ground or something. I am so sorry, my friend. Not really, that's a lot. Fuck you. Okay, so I have to just like immediately do them both. I can't just do one and then wait a little bit. Okay. Take it. I took it. Some bitches. That's how fucking cool everything looks, man. I'm a simple man. Ooh, just barely. Is meowing for attention. Where did she go? There she is. Hello. Oh, interesting. This gives me a health shield back. That wasn't in the original, there was nothing that did that in Zone. Bad. Just barely can't make that, damn. How do you get over to that then, I wonder? Are you able to like go up on these rocks? Kind of. Oh, this might be how, yeah. There we go. Thank you. almost didn't make that. Oh, this is how. You're supposed to go around like this. But I am big brain, so I didn't do that. Or did I actually just turn that off? I didn't mean to do that. Oh, this is so much nicer than the original game, holy shit. Another thing in the original game, this wasn't like this. There weren't like shit like that. It was all just like open air and shit. I'm dying to lack of oxygen. Anybody else hiding? I think that was it. Oh, there's a blinky down here. Oh, it was a fucking shark cage. Oh, bro, you got fucked up. I only did it down there before. Ah, damn. I see another blinky over there. I want to get it. Bad. Ugh, I'm about to sneeze, bro. Only professional gaming here at Geo's channel. Oh, actually, I could probably use this tongue. Damn. Thank you. Oh, actually, I might just be able to get to it from over here. Maybe. I'm just holding the forward key. Hey! So, like, what does this do? Ah, it was crossbow. Please wipe your feet. Ah. How cozy. Oh. Okay, why the fuck did you bring scientists here without HEV suits? That's just dumb. These motherfuckers should be wearing these at all times, bro. Not just like, oh, it's a suggestion, I need to wear them all day. Oh well. Come on, buddy. Come on. Yeah, fuck you. Let's see. Few sites. Interesting. Oh, they got some teams. I wonder if any of these are people who worked on the game. Oh Jesus, man, I got fucked up. Buddy. Oh. My man had me. He was on my fucking head and he was like, nah, I'm good. That's a cool little screensaver. Does that really not go here? That's where I figured it went. Cool stick. Oh, I can't interact with it. Sag. No, that should be where it goes. Why is it not doing the thing? Oh, that's why. You need to do that. Okay. Yeah, man, this was like a whole area we never went to in the original Half-Life. It was just kind of like, well, there were teams that were here before you, and like that was like the extent of it. It was like, yeah, you'd find their bodies and stuff, but other than that, it wasn't anything like spectacular. Which begs the question, when did these people die? Did they die also in the Resonance Cascade, or did they die like ages before? When the Nylund found out that there were people here. I knew you were there, I was trying to avoid you. Oh, oh well. Aw, so close to freedom as well. RIP that guy. Okay, now I do remember going through something similar to that in the original game, but I don't think it was... This wasn't to the same extent. Main power offline. Alright, we gotta get the main power back up. Interesting. How do I start you? Shoot you? No. I need to break off like a bit of the crystal. Ooh. Heater and shit. I do like the props. The props, even though some of them do almost feel a little bit out of place, they do all fit. I can't get this back at all. This isn't online. So clearly there's something I do need to do with this. But I can't like interact with this at all. Press the button, but which button? Am I just blind? Probably am, I'm not gonna lie. Also, hello, Alex Chicken Game. Where is the supposed button? I want to know how dumb I am being currently. Do I have power? No, that is what I am attempting to turn on currently. Ah, wait, there we go. I was hiding under the bed. There we go. I knew I had to put something in there. A man left the door. Why is power offline now? Come on. New area? Yep. I am big brain. I am very smart. Hey, don't leave me alone, man. I had chores and shit to do. I still have to do today. I'm sneaking in a little stream. I don't have work on Wednesday, so I might do another little cheeky stream then and finish the game, because I thought I'm going to beat it today, because I know that, like, Zen is much larger in this game than it is in original Half-Life. If it were, like, similar scope as original Half-Life, I would just beat it all today, but just give me 2% health. Thank you. I hate the fucking noises. It scares me. There we go. That's a puzzle I understood. Oh, I can't go in any further. Boy, I could fit through here. I can go down more. Let me go down more. Whale? Yeah, that's the space whale. Oh, is that not completely full yet? No, alright. I mean, I should have guessed that. That's literally connected to just a box, like a generator box. That's a space whale. Those are enemies in the game. They were nuking the government earlier. Space whale? I don't know, man. Ask Crowbar Collective, one of the 100 million people who were on this team. God, the music in this game is fucking beautiful. Now we're in like a fucking swamp. Yeah, fuck out of here, bull squid. There's probably gonna be a funny guy in the water here. Yep. Just gonna... Oh, these sink, that's not good. Literally anything over here. Up. Jesus Christ, that man took out 50 health. What the fuck? Them arms do not fuck around in this game. Jesus. Fuck, bruh.
Warning. Vital signs critical.
I am going to die. Ah, oh, suit power, thank the fuck. It sounds so slimy. Health pool, let's go. I love Zen. I love this Zen especially. It's so good. Oh yeah, I have to do it immediately after, otherwise it doesn't work. Yeah. I know how this mechanic works, I'm just automatically forgetting how it works. Yeah. What the fuck? Those fuckers just suicide? I didn't even see what happened. Okay, these are fucking bomb ones. That's new. Those weren't a thing before. At least not in the original game. This one still looks alive. I'm gonna say it. I feel like this guy's faking it. This one's still alive. There's no way. That's fucking not a dead position at all. Fucker's taking a break. Oh, I didn't even realize that was one of those. Yeah, those do so much damage in this one compared to the original game. Those are like a one-hit kill if you aren't careful. Fucking flawless, baby. Try me. Okay, I need an orange crystal. Like shooting fish in a barrel. That might have been the crystal, just a flower. Yeah, it's probably gonna be in here somewhere. Unless that's like an optional area thing, I don't know. Interesting. Oh no, we end up back over here. So it is in that little area somewhere. So no, realistically it would have to be up there, otherwise what the hell is the point in going up there? I didn't know those things were explosive. That is fine though, I am not a little bitch, I can trudge it out. seconds. I'm not even sure where I'm trying to get to from here. So yeah, that's just where I was, so... It would be here, I think up there? Oh no, up here, okay. I was about to say, how does that help me, those just being there like that? Oh, this, I love this game. I love the Zen area so much, man. Valve should genuinely give everybody who worked on this game just a job. Or free money. I don't know, one of the two. I think I'm fighting the nutsack monster soon. I cannot remember what their actual name is, sadly, but I believe I am fighting them soon-ish. Oh, there's another boyo down there. I don't know how you get up from that, though. Cover to the ouch.
95%.
No? Okay. It's probably just a thing, there's like an arrow. Yeah, yeah, just a little bouncy pad here. Fucker hiding behind a tree. Fuck, did that just send me? What the fuck? That sent me nowhere. What the fuck? Okay, thank you. There we go. Oh, another one. Hello. Oh, this is not good, actually. Yep. I realized where I was. That was not a good area to be. The sprint did not activate quick enough. That is unfortunate.
Power level is 100%.
Black Mesa, how the fuck did people even put mines up here? I don't understand. No. Try me, fucker. I'm not shooting my gun, I'm not stupid. I don't even know if I can blow these up, accidentally. Like, just by touching these? I don't even know if that's how it works. I'm just refusing to touch them, though. Let the hound eyes sleep. They're fine. I like how they make this sound so loud as well. Bye. Hello. Boing. A bit unfortunate there, but that's alright. Are you not going to spit at me this time? Alright, good. What the fuck? I just lost all sense of direction from that. What the hell? Don't even react. Yes. Okay, where the fuck do you go from here, though? Do you... help if I actually, like, jumped properly, but, you know. I pressed it, bruh. Where are you, fucker? Come here. Easy. That's what I probably needed to do. I was trying to go too far. So where does the last one lead? Through here? Alright, sweet. I will probably do this last little area, and then I will call the stream for today, here, there, whatever. Whatever the proper word usage is. I clicked it. Game, I clicked it. I know I clicked it that time, game. Is that? I can't even tell where that area is. That's up, that's why, no wonder. I am perfectly fine with that. Oh, so you can't really strafe with that. That's something I am learning now. Okay, well, I didn't even jump there. Yeah, I keep trying to, like, I go at an angle when I jump, because I'm trying to go like this, like run off of that almost, but it doesn't really work. There we go. I just dodged this without even meaning to, okay. Bye. Ow.
Minor lacerations detected.
I don't even know where the fuck that one just went. Right here. Sweet. All right. Okay, I got over here. That's what I was mainly worried about, I'm not gonna lie. That's a new one. I was wondering, like, does crouching do anything? No. Just kill me. Thank you. Alright. I didn't know if crouching through them made them not hit you or not. So no, they just hit you, period. Alrighty, well, I think that's a good time to end it. I will be back again probably Wednesday to do some more and hopefully finish the game, depending on what time I stream and whether I have anything to do. Thank you for watching, and I'll see everybody later. Goodbye.